Hi, this is Dr. Rasya Dixit from Dr. Dixit Cosmetic Dermatology, Bangalore. Have you ever experienced the day before you have to go to an important party, you have a big pimple on your nose or on your chin and it is so irritating? So what do? You go to Dr. Google, you type online and what do they say? The first thing that you see is put toothpaste on your pimple. Well, why do they say that? They say that because toothpaste contain a little bit of triclosan, which they apply it on the pimple and it reduces the swelling of the pimple. But what actually happens? Is this the correct thing to do? Is this what you should be doing? You should be putting toothpaste on your pimple, or you should be putting garlic on your pimple, or a heated hot spoon on your pimple? I think what you have to also listen to is the stories on the other side of the page. Because we have, as dermatologists, seen lots of patients coming to us after application of toothpaste on their acne with burns induced by the toothpaste. Toothpaste not only contains triclosan, which burns your acne, but it can also irritate your skin and leave a very bad mark on your face, and you will actually end up with a scar from an acne which would have gone away by itself. So what can you do, which was a quick fix to use to reduce the swelling of the acne? Definitely put an ice cube on the acne that will cool down and reduce the size of the acne. Don't squeeze the acne. When you squeeze the acne, you are not only trying to push the inflammation out, but you are pushing the inflammation down as well. And that might increase the size of the acne. Your doctor could give you an antibiotic pill which could reduce the pimple size by at least 50% in 24 hours. You can even ask the doctor to give you a shot of medicine directly into the pimple that reduces the size of the pimple and makes it disappear within 24 hours. Elect for a scientific solution, but make sure that does not damage your skin.